Okay, guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Hopefully you guys are having a good day. It's a little bit late for me to go to the library, so I came from class and then I was doing something for my brother. So I leave my college and then I have to go to another university just to take care of my brother tuition situation. So this is why now it's a little bit late for me just to go to the library and do my usual stuff that I usually do during this time or during this day. Tomorrow I'll have a course called variation. So it's a pretty busy and it's not an easy course, so I have to stay on my toes so I can be able to do very well, not just okay, do very well on this course. What you guys can do for me, tell your mama, your mother to subscribe to me. Please subscribe to my channel, guys. That will help a lot to get that channel where I want it to be. DJ on the rise, baby. So you have to start driving just to go to the library.
Go ahead. Okay. Go.
Long day, guys. Oh no, into the library. The library is not that far from my house. Okay.
Wanted all the work, man, I'm warning you, I'm
right. See, what it hurts is to add a couple inches to your skirt. To me, that's agreeable, but to you, that sounds absurd. Had a pause for a second, give me
hey, go. Hey, we go. Yeah. Just back in here. Let's go. Here we go, guys. We already, and then I'm almost out of fuel, almost out of gas, guys. But okay, should be okay. I like that music. Let's go. It's almost 5 o'clock. We're here in Canada. Let's go. Music in my blood. How many of you guys play a musical instrument? If you play a musical instrument, please comment below.
I know they say
and
can't
tell
go
me,
home.
But musical instrument.
I just had to come back one last time.
And then,
ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam.
Just grabbing my stuff, yeah.
These handprints on
just
the front steps
to the library. Get the things
up those
started,
stairs,
put you my wall.
In that
lecture.
Little back bedroom. It's where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. Thought if I could touch this place, oh, But a memory.